What would you guess about Kyle Hutchins? Maybe that he's a car salesman? You'd be right. Now, when you take a look at some of these photos, you'll learn that he's made up of so much more.
Kyle is a husband and a dad who loves activity and animals. You know, the process of buying a car can be a whole lot smoother when you know your car salesman and he or she knows you.
So here on Delmarva Life, we're going to let you into the lives of a few folks that work in sales at Gateway Subaru. Actually, we're going to let Katie tell us a bit more about Kyle.
At one point in Kyle Hutchins' life, he was sure of two things. He wanted to settle down away from the Eastern Shore, and he definitely didn't want to be a car salesman. He and his family live in Pittsville.
As soon as I got the taste of the real world and got away from the shore, I was like, nah, I'm coming back.
And he's sold cars for Gateway Subaru since 2013. He bought his first Subaru sitting at the desk that's now his. He was cared for in a way that inspired him to wait 2 years for a position to open up.
He just treated me, you know, like we treat people here, like actual people, like actual, like family. I was like, you know what, I can do that.
And he does. Kyle knows the value of family because of how invested he is in his own. He and his wife Melissa have two girls who, as you might imagine, are his whole world.
Both born in May, 12 years apart, and completely different personalities. Kylie, when she was a baby, you know, you could just sit her in front of a toy and she'd play for hours. Paislin, my youngest, no, she, you set one thing in front of her, she's good for 30 seconds and on to the next. And she's a very active kid as well. Both of them very smart, beautiful little girls. They're my pride and joy.
The house of four becomes a house of nine when you count their dogs. Animal lovers and activity lovers.
We're very outdoorsy. In the summertime, we're always at the beach or walking on the boardwalk.
As active as he is, he keeps a chill vibe.
I think a lot of people would be surprised to learn when they first see me, and they first kind of see my demeanor, that I'm a lot more laid back than what I look like, and that I'm as big of an animal advocate. I mean, I love animals. That being said, I'm a huge meat eater too.
Meat eater, lasagna lover, creme brulee connoisseur.
Although I will not eat creme brulee anywhere but my aunt's restaurant, she has spoiled me for life. Nothing compares to her creme brulee.
A coffee consumer too. He takes it black. Kyle has color covered though, as you might already notice, in what he wears.
I love to dress in bright colors. It's just fun. You know, I think when you see bright colors or you see brighter stuff, you know, it brings a smile to people's face. Whether it's a good smile, a judgmental smile, or whatever, it makes me happy, and I think it makes people around me happy. Plus, it makes me memorable. If they can't remember my name, it's like, yeah, it's the guy that dresses real bright.
The guy that dresses real bright, and the one who's genuinely interested in all things you.
Favorite part of my job is actually just talking to people, and not necessarily about, you know, purchasing the car, but, you know, their life experiences, their family, when they bring their kids and their dogs in.
Another favorite of his, when people see that buying a new car doesn't have to be scary.
Once I go over everything and they see that it's really not that different, it's just home but renovated, so to speak, and just see the anxiety go away.
So if it's time for new wheels, step into Gateway Subaru. You'll find Kyle at this desk. You'll know it by the pictures of his girls. He'll be wearing bright colors, dreaming of creme brulee, waiting to talk to you, learn about you, and maybe find the perfect car for you.
And Kyle celebrated 7 years at Gateway Subaru at the beginning of this month, and he says he's going to stay there as long as they'll have him.